why some people never catch COVID-19. There are many reasons why a person can contract COVID-19. Advanced age, pre-existing health conditions, and lack of immunity are some of these. But what are the reasons why some don't get COVID ever? COVID-19 is caused by a coronavirus called SARS-CoV-2. It is the seventh known type that can cause diseases in humans, according to the US CDC. The COVID-19 virus can spread in different ways, yet the most typical transmission route is via respiratory droplets. So when someone coughs, sneezes, talks, sings, or shouts, they unleash respiratory droplets in the air, and unsuspecting bystanders may catch them. Catching these droplets depends on prevailing factors, such as distance and ventilation. This is why experts advise people to keep their distance and maximize air ventilation to cut the risk of COVID-19. However, not everyone who is at risk of getting the disease becomes ill. It is a mystery that may help experts understand why some get sick and others don't. Posted on The Guardian, Zania Stamataki, a researcher in viral immunology at the University of Birmingham, revealed that she never tested positive for COVID-19, despite her risk. She said that her work involves researching live replicating SARS-CoV-2, teaching face-to-face at the university, and having school-aged children. These settings should have propelled her risk off the charts. Was she just lucky to have evaded the coronavirus at every turn? The first thing to be considered is her direct contact with the virus itself. She noted that there's a small chance that never came true. Though she also noted that with the pandemic's duration and variant circulating, the chances could also be the opposite. So what else could have helped her? If we go for scientific studies, a published paper in Nature Communications suggested cross-reactivity of memory T cells. This means that existing memory T cells, which encountered other coronaviruses, might have reacted to SARS-CoV-2. The early reaction might have cleared the virus quicker than expected. Another possible explanation is the target of SARS-CoV-2. To infect cells, the virus looks for specific proteins like ACE2. ACE protein levels may vary from person to person and by age. A study in BMJ Pediatric Open suggested that age-related ACE2 expression in the lungs of children might partially explain why they often exhibit milder symptoms than adults. Then, there's the study in Nature that suggested T cells recognizing peptides in the virus. Instead of targeting the spike protein, the T cells go for the parts that hardly mutate. The virus may evade antibodies but not T cells. What do you think of those who don't contract COVID-19 despite their risks? Do you know someone who's like that? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.